Hello, so I've been chasing down a lot of secrets and I finally found one that's interesting. As you can see, we're in the Vale of the Great Battle. And you start off here somewhere, fight your way along here, go to this camp, and then you can actually see some kind of a scaffold. And at first sight, it appears you can't climb it. So if you come here at night, you'll totally miss it. Because there is a ladder here. And sadly, you need lockpick of, you know, level 3, but we'll get to that a bit later. For now, just climb the stairs, or the ladders, whatever you want to call them. Not important, right? Now you need level 3 lockpicking. And as I mentioned, you can upgrade, in my other videos, you can upgrade your armor to have lockpicking plus 1. So if you have lockpicking plus 2, and you should have it at this point if you choose to upgrade it, it'll be very easy. Also use key, but I didn't find the key, so And now let's loot it. As you can see, they are all legendary items and they are unique. So we have the Major Armor's Boots, Officer's Barboot, and Great Honor Duel Flamberge. Now sadly I can't use them because, you know, it's a blade weapon and I'm with the hammer, with the hammer crew. But you can see it right here. It's very pretty and it's not rusty at all. And it's a giant flamberge, exactly what you expect from it. As you can see, it has the usual 2 slots, which means it can be upgraded. So yeah, you can basically turn this into a monster weapon. Now let's look at the other weapons or other armor we picked up. Officer's Barboot, again, this is like endgame level because you need a very high skill requirement for it. The old barbell looks like this, and the officers, well, it's a lot more shiny and interesting. Sadly, it doesn't have any special things, but again, the balance and armor make it worth it. And again, the quality is 87 on it. Now we also got the Major's armor boots, which are way better than what we're equipping right now. Quality is better. Again, it's all about the balance and armor. So we can equip those. Yeah, it looks a lot better now, right? So yeah, you can completely miss this area if you don't pay attention to the secrets and, you know, don't see the ladder here. And that was about it. See you next time. Bye!